Eric, always good to get a win on the road, but to be down 2-0, to do it the way you did, how much confidence can you get from this one?
Yeah, it's a good feeling for sure. We wanted to come out better, obviously, but sometimes, hey, that happens. And I like that we responded and got better as the game went on. I thought we were stronger as we went in the third period. Obviously, we were at our best, and big win.
You're on a nice run right now, but it looks like your line also is starting to pick up momentum. New guy in Mats Zuccarello. You've played with Zucker before, but this seems to be something that seems to be growing. Shift by shift, you're getting zone time. How is this playing out?
Well, he's an intelligent player. When you play with a guy like that, I feel like for me personally, he plays a game that I like. It's give and go. It's using all the line mates and using the ice that's open and available to you. And you can see that with some of the plays he makes, area passes, just smart plays. I mean, he's a good player. Obviously, he can finish and make those passes when he gets the opportunity, and he showed that tonight.
Longest road trip of the year, only 4 games, but 10 days. If you're able to win some games here and get some traction, how much fun can this be to kind of get the guys together and just spend some time kind of growing as a group?
Yeah, it's huge. You definitely want to make sure you're getting the wins when you're on a long trip like this with us, not as many games, because it makes it more fun and it makes it great to be around the guys. When you're not winning, it's a little bit more difficult. So it's good to start it off with a win tonight, and now hopefully we can keep it building in San Jose.
When you were down 2-0, Alex Staal made a huge save. It could have been 3 goals inside a minute. For you guys, did that give you a chance to kind of say, all right, we're going to be okay here?
Yeah, it's huge. I mean, anytime you have your goaltender make key saves at the right time, whether it's, ensuring a lead or keeping it close, it's huge for you. The importance of that is, you can't really, specify exactly how important it is, but it's huge. And he was great tonight. I thought he moved the puck well, he communicated well, and it was a big win for us.
Game-winning goal for you. Congrats on that. Way to go.
Thanks, Corey.
Eric Staal really hot right now. Points in his last 5. That line really taking over the ice for the Minnesota Wild. Most importantly, they start the road trip with a win tonight.